Are you one of the millions of Americans who think they need plastic surgery? My first guess is a 17-year-old girl who says she is fat and ugly, and she would like to have plastic surgery as soon as she turns 18. Please help me welcome Susan. So, Susan, how you doing?
I'm okay. Little nervous.
That's okay, Susan. There's an expression where I come from. Being nervous is God's way of saying something's up. Here's what's up with you, Susan. You are an ugly woman.
Well, I don't know if ugly is the right word.
Trust me, sweetheart, it's an understatement. There is not a plastic surgeon alive who is talented enough to make you pretty or even average looking. Can we get a real tight shot of Susan's face so the audience know what I'm talking about? See that? There you go. All right. I want you to say, I'm a very ugly person beyond repair. All right, now that sounds cruel, but the minute you say that is the minute you begin living your authentic life.
Okay, I am an ugly person.
Very ugly person. Very ugly. Very
ugly. I am a very ugly person.
Beyond repair.
Beyond repair.
Who will never have sex with anyone unless you commit female rape.
You didn't say that before.
I know, it just came to me. It just came to me, darling, all right? So why don't you put it all together for me, okay? Go ahead.
I am a very ugly person
beyond repair
who will never have sex with anyone
unless I commit female rape. How do you feel?
Terrible.
You're home, darling. That's how ugly people feel. Thank you for being on my show. Give her a big round of applause. Thank you. Now, my next guest is a 25-year-old woman who has already undergone plastic surgery for breast implants. She is thinking about going in again and increasing her breast size even more. Please help me welcome Candy. So, Candy, tell us your story.
Well, when I first had these breasts done, I thought that I would feel differently about myself, but I didn't. So then maybe I thought I didn't get them big enough.
Okay. Well, now let me tell you something real straight, all right? Okay, nobody is perfect. But you'd be real close if you gassed up those fun balloons just a couple of sizes bigger, all right?
Well, that's what I want to do, but my sister says that I would look freakish.
Is your sister a man?
No.
Okay, let me tell it to you real straight, darling, all right? The only thing you need to concern yourself with is how you look to a real man, all right? Okay. There's an expression where I come from. The cow with the biggest udders has the most farmers pulling on her teats. You got a little gas bubble or something going on?
They leak sometimes and it comes out my mouth.
Thank you, Candy, for being on the show. My next guest is a former Miss America, and her boyfriend would like her to undergo plastic surgery for a more youthful appearance. Please help me welcome Janice. So, Janice, tell us how you feel about plastic surgery.
Well, Phil, Dr. Phil, excuse me.
That's all right, darling. You know, there's an expression where I come from. I'm not really a doctor.
And Well, Dr. Phil, I flat out refuse to have plastic surgery of any kind. I'm a very happy person. I'm happy with the way I look. And I feel attractive inside and out.
I see.
Oh. Oh my God, I think you broke my nose.
Oh, I know I did. I heard something click. And I did it for a reason, all right? Well, two. Number one, never f-ing forget that my first name is Doctor. Number two, your beauty can be taken away from you as quickly as a punch in the nose.
Stand. Okay. Phil, Dr. Phil.
There's an expression where I come from. You either get it or you don't, all right? And you're going to get it after the show. Get going.
It's me, Oprah. I'm going to surprise my good friend, Dr. Phil, by making a disguised appearance on his show, which I own. Come on, girlfriends, let's have some fun.
My next guest has already had plastic surgery, and she says that her life has never been better. Please help me welcome Opal. So, Opal, now it says you've already had plastic surgery.
Yes, I did.
I'm going to be honest with you, Opal. You know, if I hadn't seen on my card right here that you had had plastic surgery, I would have suggested plastic surgery, all right? Now, I'm a real straight shooter, and you are a mess, darling, all right? I mean, I would suggest that you have liposuction of at least 50 pounds from your neck alone, you know?
Philip!
Oprah! I knew it was you. I swear I knew it was you. Please don't take away my show. Please don't take away my show.
Get off, Philip.
Yes, Oprah. Absolutely, Oprah. Please. Please don't take my show away.
Philip, you have sorely disappointed me.
Please, Oprah. Please. Not my head. Oh!
So if we win for Dr. Phil's show, pay their own way. On Life Lesson Number 8, pay your own way!